The title of Richard Eyre's new film, The Children Act, refers to a piece of British legislation that in 1989 was designed to protect the welfare of everyone under the age of 18. Scripted by Ian McEwan from his own novel, the film centres on the life of Fiona May, Emma Thompson, in a great performance. With her private life in turmoil, Fiona now faces yet another incredibly difficult legal decision. The 17-year-old son of devout Jehovah's Witnesses, Ben Chaplin, Eileen Walsh, is suffering from an aggressive form of leukemia. He urgently needs a blood transfusion, but according to the beliefs of the family's religion, the mixing of blood is a form of pollution and expressly forbidden by God. The boy, Adam, Fionn Whitehead, apparently accepts his parents' decision to allow the transfusion, but Fiona breaks the usual protocol to visit the boy in hospital. This unorthodox decision leads to unexpected consequences and some unpredictable developments. The Children Act is a film that poses important moral and legal questions, but it's also a personal story in which a diligent woman who regularly faces intense criticism from those who disagree with her judgments has to confront a number of deeply troubling personal problems. Stanley Tucci underplays the key role of Jack. Fionn Whitehead is heartbreaking as the young man whose reactions to the judge's interventions propel this intriguing contemporary drama. And Emma Thompson shines in one of her most satisfying screen roles. I'm giving The Children Act 4 stars.